can you think? You make my bed with fingerprints. Now is that love? The more you cool down, the easier love is found. Now that is love.
President Bush's signing of a wetlands bill. The president yesterday signed legislation that expands the Everglades National Park in Florida by 110,000 acres. The bill also rebuilds the dwindling waterfowl population by purchasing nearly 2 million acres of wetlands.
Citrus growers in Florida
are trying
to protect their trees from freezing temperatures expected in the area. Forecasters say an Arctic front is pushing...
Thank you.
Greg, so you'll get sound on that also?
Oh, yeah.
So you'll get Don telling his story?
Yes. That's what's so great about it.
Greg's leaving. Right, Lorena?
Did you know, I was telling him before what dipshit said to me when he buzzed me yesterday. That was, let's see, is this my good side? That was, when he was telling me about that he came into his office, Greg came into my office the other day and informed me, and claim that he's moving on to greener pastures. So, do you have any idea what you'll be doing?
Buying a gun? That's great, I got the Scott impression on videotape.
Oh, oh, I would have done that for free anytime.
Let's take this upstairs and see if we can get more of Mr. Lewis.
I'll go stand downstairs under his window.
We'll watch for the camera through those bodyguards.
Yeah.
You
gonna do the bathroom?
Oh, can't forget. Ta-da! Yeah, I finally got myself in this because of the mirror.
And in the beginning, you look right into a friggin' camera. Remember this place?
Mm-hmm. Of course, Rene. That's why I'm doing that.
And I hope you'll be very happy in your new place.
Thank you.
I wish the same thing, Greg. It was a great pleasure, you know, working with you. Again here.
See you later.
Thank you. a documentary on my life. There's little specks on the lens.
Yeah, they cracked.
It's cracked. Gotta go now. Bye.
See you guys. Okay, bye.
The office at night. One last look. Now I shut out the lights here for the last time.